Watch broadcast online. I don't even play Apex Core, that's the thing. This goes for me. Broadcast not is in. Broadcast not in progress. You're not broadcasting apparently, so I can't see anything. Are we 2 minutes, Paul? All right. listen to the beat when one can see everybody know about the Hello Pokemon game.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday no more.
Actually, it's your birthday a week. It is.
Oh, I have to stay up all night.
Why?
So it doesn't let us go to sleep.
What doesn't?
The game. Look, the meat is not full. It's barely even moved. So I'm gonna have to stay next to this fire all night, stalking it to stay alive. Otherwise, I die of hypothermia. 16 cores. Yeah.
Tomorrow, inside of that game, why don't you build yourself a big house and then put a campfire inside of it so no cannibals can come and get you?
Of course, they spawned inside, they spawned in areas. Who in the fuck's this?
Hey, it's not me. What is it?
Zach's jealous.
Why?
He said, bro, you lucky, you both 14, I'm almost 13, December, you get hot girls, I mean. He put that.
But I'll tell you who's hot, bro. I'll tell you who's hot.
It's because I sent him a picture of that picture that you sent me over. I sent him that. Jesus sent her followers. What? For it. What the fuck are you eating?
Something you don't know, I guess. No, it's too funny.
Hungry, find something to eat. Fuck off, game. I'm repairing the tree, bro.
I can't even watch your fucking broadcast. So, any broadcast, do it again.
Why can't you even watch my broadcast for?
It says broadcast on the video. And anyway, yep, you can work it.
Alright. It's gonna be a while before we can do anything tonight.
It's got a fucking thing, man.
I'm going back up. I just heard a monster.
What are you going down for?
Shine.
Yeah, you better go back up.
Do I have any meat? Yeah.
I get GTA today.
You what?
I get GTA today.
Can you stop, like, saying that? Because I already know. Did you see how fast that meat was cooked, bro?
No.
I put it on the fire, it was immediately done. I'm wearing the flight intent, the woman flight attendant's outfit, and do you see the dress? He wants more followers.
Who?
Zach, he wants more followers. He's already followed everyone who me and you are following, apparently. Yeah, he's following 880 odd people.
You have to get, you have to have 1,000 followers before you can get a credit card.
Actually, I thought he followed everyone who I followed, but apparently not. Can I sleep yet? Fuck. I still can't sleep, for fuck's sake. This fire is gonna burn out soon. How many rocks? 5. I would need another 2 rocks. And wait. Oh, that's a stick. Actually, let's have a look in here quickly. Fire. Yeah. I could probably build another fire pit if that goes out. What I can't get around is why can't I build this fire? Like, that's definitely not gonna burn down this, 'cause it's levitated. or elevated, or however you say it, but it doesn't let you put up here. Wait, can I place a bonfire in here?
Probably. Unless you want to get set on fire.
No, it doesn't let you, bro. You can only have two like types of fires up here. Bro, do you like my log cabin? Takes 82 plus logs.
Stinky Pinky. Oh, I just thought it stinks.
Never mind then. Well, apparently that didn't do any damage to that alpine treehouse. But it didn't let us get it out. Oh, I just went super high.
Oh, but I was so fucking tired still. Is it enough to sleep all night?
Fuck no.
Nightball.
No, please don't.
Good night.
I need your support, bro.
What is a hyper? Everybody's having fun. I want to go back to sleep. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Not that tree. Thank you.
Probably 2 minutes, yeah, I'm off to the toilet.
Okay.
Yes, he's back again. I'm good, dead. The mum smells of chicken home. U1, U1, K1. Yes.
So you saying bitches like to be in the air, you fucking, you should fuck up on the airplane. This what I do, I pull a bitch her like this when I be fucking with all this shit. Ooh, let me practice, bitch, eat this dick. This ain't that water when I be fucking.
What's about to explode?
No, just this fucking thing.
Tell me now, what was about to explode?
Just a fucking beer bottle down in African America. But you have only one swim supplies goal.
I'm pausing the game. I'll check my messages again. No, just shut up. Stop giving me stupid things. I just killed a squirrel, by the way. Kill two more lizards. I'll kill a few cannibals without losing any armor. The rabbit.
Oh my god, he has like 1, 2, 3 fucking scopes from a sniper.
Do you want to know the best way to break a fire?
What?
Hit it with a repair hammer. It breaks it instantly. It instantly just burns out. Did I just spear a... I just speared a bush. But now this is ridiculous. I never knew you could actually spear a fucking bush. Alright. My spear! Is this my spear? No, it's not. Is that my spear? No. I threw my spear all the way out here somewhere, and now I can't find it. My upgraded spear is actually gone. Never mind, I'll make a new one.
Oh, I'm on the bottom of my Instagram page. What do you know?
I want to catch myself a rabbit. Thank you. Let's go. Wait. I need to see if the turtles are coming. Turtle, I need your shell. Come on. Any turtles? Turtles, please spawn down. I need the shell. I really need to kill a turtle if you can't tell. But none are spawning in, and I really need to go and get some food, so I'm gone. My food, medium rare. Do you know what I'm eating?
No, what?
A Toblerone.
Just one?
No, I got two whole ones and I've already eaten one and now I'm trying the other one. I've got the Swiss dark chocolate with honey and halibut nugget.
Throw one at the TV and I'll catch it up. I won't.
Nah.
Wait.
You obviously know Laura better than me. What does Laura like to do?
Talk to her friends.
Well, apart from that.
Play video games on her brother's Xbox.
His brother's Xbox.
Yeah.
Do her homework.
Yeah. I'll be 2 minutes, right?
Seems like you know her well, doesn't it?
Shut the fuck up, you dickhead. Right, I mean, 2 minutes. bag. Alright, Paul. Hey, Paul, I don't know why I'm on fire, actually.
Anything else you want to tell us or no?
All I know is that she likes to play with her friends. Well, talk to them. She plays on her brother Xbox. She sometimes plays with us. She does homework, obviously. She's a fucking energy compost, isn't she?
You what?
She just does random videos on Instagram.
Yeah, ones that are live streams of her singing. Robert.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Everyone who sees this thing has to join the rules, guys.
Connor. Connor. Connor, bro. For fuck's sake, bro. Not even speaking. Just don't. Mean.
head southwest on Langley Close towards Chilham Court.
What?
GTA now, bitch.
How did you convince him this time?
I told him I'll stab him there. No, I'm kidding. We just did it.
Did they?
Yeah, I'm not going back on my Xbox ever again.
Why?
I gave it to my sister, didn't I?
You give it to your sister?
Mm-hmm.
Why would you give your Xbox to your sister?
She ain't got anything.
She does. She has a PS4.
Hey.
It's your boy, Skinny Penis.
Yeah, you just got
the fuck out. Hey, it's your boy, Skinny Penis. Vibe is a dism.
Zach, the big ones are gone, but there's lots of kings now.
What day is it?
It's day 9.
Okay, on day 12, we've got the big 12-legged monsters. So we need
no,
to burn down.
No, there's literally one right. There was literally 4 of them right here.
And they took the food?
No, they. I've gone away from the area, so they didn't break anything, did they?
Oh yeah.
Actually, I think the treehouse might be broken. I'm not sure.
It's fine.
They kept on breaking it before, so I kept on leaving and making a new save. Oh. Yeah. Go. I'm coming. Right, Connor. I'll be here 5 minutes.
Connor's got cheat in now, by the way. Zach? Oh, I can't hear you.
I got 3 hours to whip home. Yo, it's your boy, Skinny Penis. Whoa. Hey yo, baby, chicken check. Yo, if you get the buttons there, your mom's 53 and it's hit you by the people trying to give me a peck, but guess what, your mom's not good. are you there? Sona.
Health benefit, bro. Health benefit.
guys are there? I'm there, baby.
They're gonna come check you, make sure your vitals are okay and everything, because you were in there for a while.
I'm so lightheaded right now. I'm just lightheaded, bro. Like, bro, my heart is like, my heart feels like, y'all just chill through on me. Like, is y'all good? Like, that's what that means. Those are the butchers, baby!
Okay.
Could you get them?
home.
Zach? Where's Paul? What? Where is he? Do you know how you delete accounts on PlayStation? How is he gonna get mad at how is he gonna get hella girls? He's literally 14, dog. Bro, I can get more girls than Paul.
You do realize I can fucking hear you, right?
Oh, hi, Paul.
I was here the whole time. And yes, I was eating, but then I just came back up. Did he fight off those people, dude? I'm back now. I couldn't do shit because I'm all out of arrows. I have a thing to carry extra arrows, but I have no arrows.
Oh.
Yeah?
You know how you delete your accounts with PS4s?
You just block them. You press options and then block.
Delete, but they completely delete it.
Yeah, that gets rid of their account and then they're blocked and they can't speak to you and you can't speak to them.
No, like, delete your account. Don't block them.
At least it was only one. Yeah, I saw them attacking it. Yeah, I saw how much fucking armor I have.
Broadcast sets. It just says.
I need to get an owl tree house, bro. Can you give me some arrows? Because I have a thing to hold extra arrows, but I don't have any arrows.
Zach,
I've actually. Never mind. I killed so many birds, but then I had to go off, didn't I?
I got
they broke down in the treehouse, and I got really worried.
I've got 170 minutes left.
I just put a thing on. Oh, what? Oh, we already caught another rabbit. Yeah, I've legit just reset this and there's already another rabbit inside of it. I've already taken it, so...
Duck.
Yeah, lizards keep on going in there as well, but you can't... I accidentally let so many lizards free. You have to actually, like... You have to hold the spear and hit them with the spear through the trap. Alright,
17.
Right, how do I make them? I put all of them down. Oh, so it takes 5 fellas per each thing. Yeah, I now have 10 arrows. I can hold more because I have a quiver. Do you remember the crafting recipe I told you for that? Oh, they attacked our garden as well. I've just repaired it. A piece of rope, 2 sticks, a rock, and loads of tree. And tree sap. Yeah, it is. It's a. Wait. It's a rock. Wait, what?
I got 1 hour and 6 minutes left until duty is downloaded.
Basically, it's 2 sticks, a rock, tree sap. No, it's not tree sap actually. It's 1 piece of rope and 2 pieces of cloth, I think. I think it is. I'm sure it is. I'm sure. No, of course, if you look at mine, it's made from 2 sticks. Look. Hey, do you see your head? What do? Do it. Go on. Let's see it. Oh yeah, that's what I was on about. I was gonna make those. Yay! That's for like the snowy places, like over that way. I want to spear this bird. I've already been to the camp. I only got 16 rope though because. Yeah.
157. Duty downward. I'll be 2 minutes, boys.
Oh. Also, there's another drawer in there again. There's a fresh drawer in there. Look. I've got a fresh drawing. Yeah, I've got 2 different ones. Alright, let me get my club out then. Rope? I don't have any rope, it's just cloth. No, I only got 1 piece of rope because there was about 5 kings up there. I've got my club out though. Wait, this has max block, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Let's quickly combine it with some cloth. Just so if there's any enemies, I can put it on fire. Yeah, come on, quick. I'm all out of boots. Oh, the paint's here again. Yeah, the PNT here again if you want to come and get it. Yeah. I had to leave again. It was on that rock. I have two drawings, so. Yep, I'm gonna hit them off the clip. You get that one, I'll get this one. Oh, I only got claws. I'm being the flight attendant. Whoa, those are poisonous. You need four. Get another two. There's some more here. There's some more here, where I am. Nice, now you can put poison on your spear. You can put poison on your spear now, yeah. I'm not sure, and why don't you put it on there, poisons them. Yeah, I know where they all are. Cause I just do. I'm sure I just heard even more. More claws. Oh shit, I'm pause on a sec. I keep on getting notifications and I keep on thinking it's Laura. Cause no one else messages us. Oh, I just got meds. Oh, duct tape. I need that. Yeah, I know, I'm just saying I need the duct tape as well. Oh, yes. Of what? Is he? We'll just fight him. It's fine, we're gonna have to fight him. We don't have a choice. More pop here. Found one piece of rope over here. There's loads of cans here, so. Whoa, did you just throw fucking dynamite? Right, I'm setting my club on fire and I'm running at him. I'm running at her. I've set one fire. I've set them both on fire. I'm coming. I'm gonna set them on fire. I'm gonna kill this last guy. I just picked something up off him. You what? I picked it up. I'm picking this one's body up. You pick this one up. If you can. Yeah, you use it. Right. Oh, come here, I found it. It's one of those clubs. Oh, you can't pick it up. Right. Pick this. Right, pick this up. We need the bones, so we need to go back to base. Pick the dead body up. Why? Oh, Wait. Why are we cutting the legs and arms off? Yeah, but don't you think that's a bit gross? Like, yep. Oh, I want a head now, cause I think you can put a head on a thing. By the way, I think you can also combine some legs and arms and shit. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. You can make head bombs. Oh, I got the head. I got the head off her. Right, Alright, well, we just chopped up dead bodies. I'm taking this cross section. You pick up this cross section, and we're gonna. Yeah, follow me. I know where it is. It's all the way over here. So I've turned on something so I can actually see the icons of where the houses are. I didn't have it. That's how I kept on losing where the home was.
Who wants to do a casino heist in 105 minutes?
Break this, please. Break this.
I've got 105 minutes left. And apparently it says 6 hours left when it's 104. What?
Right, I'm running back to base with the dead body.
Pause the cannibal.
Oh, I only lost 2 pieces of armor during that entire fight. What? Right, I'm setting on fire. Come on. Yeah, it's still here. You can't go to sleep, I've set him on fire. Right, quick, run. Run. He's just got rid of all my armor. I'm out of armor and I'm one tap. He hit me once. Get to the boathouse. Yeah, I was blocking and hit him. Right, I'm coming in for backup. I've got no health, but I'll come and help. Did you? Let me take his armor off because I'm all out of armor. I had full lizard armor and everything. Not yet. I'm setting his body on fire. Never mind, for some reason it doesn't let me, so I'm just gonna chop his limbs off. Oh, You can, I just chopped his fucking head off. Okay. This is gross. Do you see the top part? His head's gone.
He fucking smoked the cunt.
The head exploded. Oh my god! Look at this! I got the trophy! I got the trophy for killing it! That's absolutely fucking massive! let me put some creepy armor on real quick. It's on the floor! I'll reset this. Oh shit, there's an eight-legged spider! I can't! I'm going to the sea house before it breaks down the tree house. Yeah, I'm gonna, if you... Collect all the stuff and move. Alright, quick, go to sleep.
99 minutes left. Let's
oh wait, what? I can put a head on there. I've just put a head. And two arms. Yeah. Just quick sleep! Come and sleep! Just quick fucking sleep! Sleep! Right. We're asleep now. Now we should be gone during the morning. Wait. If they're chopping down the tree... No, they weren't. I'm saving. I'll say we'll build defensive traps and build custom walls around the base. Build like a wall. Yeah, I'm thinking build a wall around their entire base. Yeah, but first let's check messages. Nah. Active 1 hour ago.
Guys, can I just suggest something? I got 1 hour and 36 minutes left until I can actually click you to you.
I'm putting a head on the fire. I've just put a head on the fire. Yeah. I'm cooking a head. No, we're building a one from Wogs. Yeah, I can't tell if I don't know, but I'm trying to cook this head and it's taking forever. Why is it taking forever to cook this head? I put a head on the fire and it's taken forever. So moving or not. Right, I'm coming down. I have one piece of armor, but I have max health. Right, where are the bitches? Where are the bitches? Right. Where? Trust, we shouldn't be in the treehouse right now. We should be in the thing. I just saved, like, before you built that, like, put down that wall. And you put that wall in the wrong place anyways, because we need to be able to get to the dock without them being there. Gorn Snake? Oh. All putting that on the fire did is burn all the skin off. That's literally all it did. Oh, I put a lizard on the fire and I could already eat it. Yeah. Oh, I've just repaired that. This is an alpine one. I don't know why you just went for the... You should have went for the... Yeah, I'm just saying you should have went for the normal treehouse instead of the alpine one. Because this one has like a triangle thing. If we had the one, we would... The other one, we would have more space. In here. Right, tell us if they are. I'll say one of us goes exploring for the thing, for a new base, and yeah. Right, well, you have snow boots, don't you? You have snow boots, don't you? Right. I'm gonna go looking for a snowy place because they don't spawn in snowy places as much. So. Yeah, like. No, kill all the rabbits. Found a squirrel. Right, I'm running looking for a new place. I found an open area, but there's skulls in it. Oh, I found another camp. Yeah, come here. I found another camp. I think it's the one with the pool ones in. Cause it's like, it's a hay roof. Oh. Come. Wait, I have an idea. You get to the boathouse. Take the boat over to me. Get on the fucking boat. It's fine if he destroys everything. Oh! Mate, I found a person camp. There's lots of tents here. It's not their camp, there's no things around here. Yeah, just get on the water and go. It's R2 to accelerate and it's your left joystick to look around. There's tents here. Oh dear! I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna try to kill him for the skin. I killed the deer with a spear, an upgraded spear. It is, it's just really hard to turn. If it's not working, just hop off it and come here. Well, I can't come back because I'm really far away and I've just found all the tents. No, you can't, you, like, these tents are here for decoration, you can't actually use them. No, not these ones, it doesn't let us. And this is also right next to, that one of their bases, so it's not a good idea. No, because I don't have a pouch to carry berries. Oh, I found fresh water! Come here. Spear, because spears do more damage. It's my spear does, so. Because my speed is upgraded. Oh. Yeah, it's poisonous. Well, oh, I have 4 raw meat, by the way. Oh, iguana! Iguana! There's loads of iguanas. Where did it go? Yeah, the berries regen. Can you come to me? I don't think you can take it off that. I'm not sure.
Guys, do you guys have your diamond casino house ready?
No, I don't. Yeah, I did as well. I've looted it and there was only one super case there. Oh, I found the snowy area. Yeah, it's on a mountain. Come up here. Yeah, I found a very snowy area, so I need you to get up here ASAP. Yeah, it's on the edge of a cliff. A really tall one, so there shouldn't.
But are you sure it's that one? But GTFO.
I can't make it to you because I'm on a massive cliff. I can't do shit, bro. I'm having to build a fire because I'm cold and wet.
That's what she said.
Right. Now I'm nice and warm.
Fucking heat is good.
Just, if you can, make it to me because there's no one here at all. This is nowhere near a base either because I don't make it in cold. Can I stop falling down the thing, please? I accidentally put two thingy things on here, pieces of meat. I'm just saying. I thought Laura was alive again, but she's actually dead. No, you can't jump up here. You have to run all the way down that way. There's meat up here as well. Right. Can you get that body and bring it up here, please? I've also got meat on the fire for you. I've got meat on the fire for you. It's like really far down, by the way. Then you'll see it's like snowy biome. I'll have to eat this one. You better not be lying. You better not be lying, because I've just lit the cloth. Yeah. Oh shit. I've set it on fire. I'm distracting it for you. Let's set it back on fire again. She's striking me. Can you please come and help me? I came to help you defeat us. Nice. I'm cutting their armor. Yeah, you have to cut up here. I'll help you. You can see it cutting off, it's about to drop off. There you go. Right, can you pick up that dead body that you had before? No. Did he kill it? I'm gonna follow it because I want to hit it with the axe to get the trophy for a baby as well. You found your lure. Alright, I'm running after him. We need to get him. Right. Right. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm about to die. I am. I'm distracting this one for you. It's fine. You can pick all your stuff up again. He's running away. Rest. Right, I'm seeing where that guy went, because he went down here. I see him. We need to kill him before he goes and tells his friends. Right, come and help us chop his limbs off. Right, I chopped his arm off. Oh, I can't hold any more limbs. Oh, I chopped his head off. Oh. No, don't go on the snow. Because I'm not equipped for the snow yet. Yeah, you are, but I'm not. I still have to... How? All I said is not as many of them spawned in there. That's why I didn't want you to go in there yet, because you get hypothermia and then it's really hard to fight them off. Yeah, but I'll get hypothermia. I'm cold and wet, I can't get in. No, I don't have Warzone, mine's still downloading, because it's 100 and something. You died? Should have just said, bro. You never said that you were down. Yeah, I'm coming. Okay, you are cold and wet. I'm running as fast as I can. Instead of saying I'm dead, you need to say... I can't run him out of stamina. Am I just gonna get you? Right, I just got you. Right, I'm gonna kill this pig. Come and help us kill this pig. Oh, no, I'm getting attacked by the pig. It is a pig. I've got hypothermia! I have hypothermia! I need to get out the thing, otherwise I'm gonna die! I'm dying of hypothermia here, bro. Yeah, because you have snow boots! Where's the pig? I need pig skin. Yeah, it's actually a pig and it's attacking us. Oh, I killed it. I'm carrying its head. Put down the fire, quick. Where? Take us to it. Before I die, I'm dying of hypothermia, bro. I was thinking, don't live on the snow until we have snowsuits and everything, but you want to just straight up move straight onto it. I'm saving my game quickly at this tent. Alright. I'm gonna heat up on this fire. I'm gonna make a run back to that tent, so you can actually save and sleep at this tent. Right, it's almost night time. No, we don't want to work through the night yet. Like, they don't know where we are. Right. You are cold and wet. Build a fire to get dry. I'm knocked. This is why I didn't want to move for. This is why I said we'll just stay in the snow. No, I meant I didn't want to stay in the snow for, like... Basically, I want to stay in the snow until tomorrow. Resme? It's about to get past the mouth. Nice. Alright. Have you saved your game? Because I have. I've already saved mine. Yeah? Oh, he's climbing the tree. Oh, he's coming towards you. Right, I've set him on fire. We'll need to get back in the snow ASAP. I need to... I just killed another one. I've killed two of them and put them on the fire. No, we're not dead. We're not dead. Fuck's sake, man. Just come over here. I'm on fire. Come and res me now. Come and res me, quick. Please. Oh, what? I don't know, but I've already killed him. Come and get these bones, I'm full on bones, come and pick up all these bones. Wait, before doing it, let me make some bone armor quick. Why? What? Now sir. What, a pig? Oh shit, let's take it on, bro. I'm setting light to my club. It's alright, I'm setting on fire. I set him on fire. I killed him. He's dead. I'm 1 HP, bro. I'm legit 1 HP. Alright, I need to get fire on this again. What? I need to eat it. I've just put 4 meat on the fire. We need it. 2 for you and 2 for me. We need to eat these first. He's walked down the hill, so let's get the hell out of here. What? No, come here. We need to get back in the snow. There's a tent in the snow. Yeah, we do. There's
a tent. 69 minutes left.
There's literally a tent in there where we can save and sleep. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a boar, not a pig. No boar. Right. I'm gonna set them all on fire. Killed him. Killed one. Right. Combine that with that and then... Right, why did he come to me for? I was combining shit. Right, I've set one of them on fire, where are you? Right, I'm setting the dead bodies on fire quickly. Right, I need to combine this again with cloth. For some reason it doesn't burn. Right. We honestly can. Right, I'm waiting on this dead body to burn. So I'll get us burnt things. I need his bones. Right. I'm max on bones now. Bro, we need to go in the snow and sleep. Trust us. Yeah, there's a tent over here in the snow. So, I'm behind you. Yeah, I am. I'm in the snow. And there's... Oh, shit. Oh. man. Right. Alright, I got a dead body. Quick, come! They're in the snow and I need you to get to the tent. Right. I'm not coming to you when I'm right next to a tent where I can sleep and everything. You need to come to me. Yeah, I've just built a fire. Never mind, it's turning day now. There's no point in sleeping. Oh, a bird just came in thing. Right. I just killed a bird, but I accidentally broke the fire in the process. Oh, no! Get in here, please! Well, that's why I told you to stay with me! I'm cold and wet. Okay, I'm just gonna run to you. Cause you're not listening, so. Right, I need to find water to wash this blood off. Does it say in the bottom left, does it show that red thing? Come to me, I've just found water. Yes! There's water down here. A little pond. Oh dear! You have to crouch in it, by the way. Oh, my stamina's run out again. Yeah, you have to crouch in it and then it should just stop seeing it. Right, there's a deer here. Can you help us kill it? You said stop, I was charging at it. It's not my fault. It's running snow, fuck it. I'm not going for that deer. Yeah, this is the universe. We'll be able to make a whole entire sofa here, bro. Yeah, that's why we're just thingy. We just slingshotted one and it didn't kill him. How much sword have you got? I'm chopping down a tree. Yeah. I'm chopping down a tree, by the way, so. Tree coming down. Alright. Right, I'm breaking the stump even though they already know where we are. Right, I've broken the stump. kill on cannibal. Oh, it just came up to me, went, and I killed it. Like, I ran up to it with a spear, I hit it about 5 times, and it died straight away. Fire pit. I guess, I'm making a fire pit. We need one more rock. Come down here, there's no current. There's like barely any. What? Where? Just come over here. Just come over here and we're good. Well, there's four there, so I guess. I'm fighting the one with the fire axe. I killed him. I killed the guy with the fire axe. Oh, help me! Help me! Help me! I've got two cannibals on us.
Hold on, I will lift.
Wait, there's two people next to you, bro. Three? Yeah, I'm fighting three cannibals here. This is kind of why I needed your help for. Right, I've killed one. Now. Right, there's one more guy. One more guy, I need to go and kill him. I'm going to kill this woman. Never mind, she ran far away. Where the fuck are you? I'll protect you. We already have four logs, by the way. Over here. Alright, I will. I'm just putting this dead cannibal's body on the fire. Smoke. Well, we're gonna have to eventually move again. I have 2 bone armor. How much armor you got? Yeah, I had max bone, so I just made, like, I've got 3 bone armor on. You put a lot, you put a cloth with bones. If you have max, you'll have enough to make 2, and then you'll have a few bones left over, but not many. Right, I'm putting logs on the thing now. Oh, it's in the bottom left on your inventory, and then you press equip. I'm putting them all down. Remember, yeah, we'll have to break the stumps after. I'm putting all... Oh, there's fish in here. Oh, you can drink from it as well because it's clean water. fish! I've just caught two fish. I've caught two fish, by the way, so... I also got a reward for catching fish. What doesn't it? Yeah, I've legit just caught two with a spear. 16 out of 30 thing. It's easier with a spear, trust. Yeah, I killed two fish with one spear. I thought I was on fishing duty. No, they respawned. He didn't get them because I just caught a goldfish. A massive one. And another one. Come here, there's a dead fish here. Come pick it up. No, quick, it's a big one. It's a giant goldfish. It's massive goldfish, dude. Yeah, there's two of them, mate. Two of them in the water. I have loads of raw fish. Oh, I'm gonna start putting logs in again. I don't know. Yeah, probably because I'm running around like absolute loony for the logs. Logs now. Yeah, Well, I've just checked my messages. On notifications. Connor Laura's dead again, by the way.
Maya, when is she dead? I've got 50 minutes left, Paul. Until the fucking video camera goes off.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish off the treehouse and then I'm gonna come and help you. We have so many logs, that, like spare logs. Mount stamina, I'm gonna let it recharge because I don't wanna. Cannibals! 30. There's 32. They did because he looked at us and then he started running. He's gone to get help because it was only him. Connor, who the hell were you calling then?
Police?
Right, the treehouse is finished. Crazy right now, as if like someone keeps on texting us, but then no one texts us, and it's just stupid notifications from the internet. Yeah, that's what I was originally gonna build, but you decided to build an alpine one. What? Yeah, I've already saw that. It's up to you. Do you want to? I guess. That's how we... put it next to the treehouse, because we're... I'll look in a minute, because I'm too busy looking for the things that you think. Mate, I'm knocking down this tree stump. Nice. I'll have a look in a minute. I have one. But I've only got 14 thing as well, so. I'm going for a stick run. We're also, where are we gonna get a turtle shell from? Turtle shell. Yeah, but where the fuck was the beach? We're really far away from the one. That's what I'm thinking. Well, you saw why. There was like 100 people. Wait, why do we even need water collector? We have fresh water right there. Fuck am I thinking, mate? Then why can't I drink from it? Fine, I can make a water purifier. Yeah, we also need more cloth. How much cloth do you have? Make the rope to finish us off then. Make the rope to finish that crane off. You did. You get rope from cloth. I was the one who told you. Even though I told you and the crafting recipe for rope, and then you actually made rope. That's gonna hit the treehouse. Thought it was. I'll get the tree stump, you start putting it in. I'm gonna knock down this tree. Oh, I have trees regrow on, by the way, so. Oh, I'm out of stamina, I need a drink. What? How? Did he just complete it? How?
You must have misfortune. But I kicked your ass up and down that opposite yours.
Okay, you're never building anything again. You just put it, you put it too low. What's the point in this then? We just wasted very valuable material. Look. Because it doesn't work because it's too low. We don't get any supplies back from it, you realise, right? So I just wasted very valuable material. Do we even need a cream? Before doing that, we need that. I'm not building a crane, I'm building a garden quickly. There we go, built us a garden. There's two. Basically, you can get seeds from somewhere, I'm not sure. Yeah, you can plant berries and stuff. Whoa, now it's there. There's literally a deer. Wait, before doing that, never mind then. I was trying to cut its limbs off. I think it does. Did he plant your berries? How did he make that berry pouch? Oh, I need another 3 wolf skins so I can make a warm suit. And I also need all the deer skin too. Nice. Experimenting quickly. Rabbit fur. Mount Stanima and I need food. I might have to break that rabbit trap for sticks. Crouch.
This is why I said
I put three fish on. How do I... Oh, I need... save quickly. No, don't go down. Save. I've put three fish on. Oh, I saved on day two as well, by the way. Right. Quick, come on. I want you to... Where are you? Why aren't you in the treehouse? Come outside and help me fight him. So you're the one that went down there. This wouldn't have happened if it wasn't. Yeah, and that's why I need you to come and help us, because I've just did loads of damage to him. He's almost dead now. Come and help us, I'm distracting him. Why are you using an axe? Right, luckily I saved just before you went down. How's that funny? How's that funny? No, that's not why. That's not why. It was because you're the one that came down with the axe and you hit him towards a tree and then he tried to hit me and then he ran over to the tree and knocked it down. Because you didn't come down fast enough. Connor, don't you think it's funny how Zach says I get hot girls? I'm asking Connor if he thinks it's funny how you think that I get hot girls. You still said it. I'm going to the toilet quickly. The cannibals are there.
By the way, so be careful. Just go to sleep. Zach, have you joined yet? When you load in, just crouch, okay? We're gonna go to sleep. He is. He is. Listen, I can hear him. He's there. So just go and sneak. You didn't save, did you? So you didn't save, so I'm the only one who saved, so I'm the only one here.
Weird, like, you know, staring at us like a
Right. Repair tool. I'm not going back. I just eaten a human leg, bro. I need to cook the other. Wait, should I cook an arm or a leg? Wait, I've just realised we're calling them cannibals, but we're eating their limbs. So now we're cannibals. Why are you making other stuff over there? We're gonna have to make rock walls if we're gonna live there. What? Yeah. You start over there then. It's up to you. I'm just gonna say, I think this place here is a better place to be in, because we're next to a pond that you can actually drink from, and there's actually fish in it. Wait, we've got... I have deer skin. Yes! I now have 7 cloth left, but it was worth it. I have 100% polluted water. Yeah, I have sodas, but now I have a water skin, but like, it says that this water is 100% polluted. No, it says polluted water 100%. Yeah, I'm just saying this water skin, it's full of 100% polluted water.
I'll stop bullshitting.
I'm actually not bullshitting. If you watch my stream, you'll see. Okay, I have 2 rocks out of 133. That's great. Yeah, I'm coming back. Probably just gonna run into a few cannibals on the way, but I reckon it's gonna take a few days for us to get back. I'm quite far away. Oh, I remember, there's a rock holder there full of loads of rocks. Oh, I found another lake. Let us get my water skin out. Alright. Alright, this water's still polluted. Oh, there's frogs! I found frogs. Oh, there's cannibals. Cannibals, cannibals. He's already seen us, but I'm killing them.
I'm a human, it's Paul.
But the big ones are here now, so they can just, like, hit it, and then, yeah. No! Don't cancel any of it. We're gonna have to make it out of rocks. Mate, you sound like you're enjoying yourself, don't you? Laughing and everything. No, this guy. He was laughing. Oh, I just cut his head off, that's great. I cut his arm off. This guy's hands are glowing. I'm on a pond fighting off loads of these so they don't fall us back. I'm knocked. Try to make it to me if you can. No, bro, I'm next to a fire. It's going up very slowly. You might be able to make it. I'm next to a fire, so I'm not gonna die very fast. Never mind. I'm halfway to the beast, but you're not coming to us. You're just too small, so I'll just die. There. Yeah, I was halfway there. I've just killed myself. Well, I was just over halfway there is what I mean, right? You would've... For fuck's sake, man. Oh. Why can't I make it up here? What? I spawned all the way over at the plane, and now I can't. Where's the skull? Oh, I see it. Yeah, it's right if I go to that base and pick up some stuff, and then go and get my backpack. Thanks. Of course, I'm really hungry and I have no stamina. If I die again, I'll lose that the location of my last backpack, so... I'm now unequipped. I'm unequipped to fight anyone. Oh, I can bring some rocks back though. Only about five though. I'm equipping myself with a weak spear. And I need to go and get you my backpack as well. I think I'm getting close, I'm not sure. I kept on telling you to save, but you were like, no, I don't want to. No, I don't want to. And now look what happened. He spawned at the old base, and now I'm going all the way back to the old base. What do you mean, thank God? That's a bad thing? We're in a better location over there. That's not what you said before. You were saying, oh, this isn't a good location, this. We need to move. You're the one that wanted to move. And then I agreed because all the cannibals were here. Right, give me some food and shit. Give me a few energy drinks and that. Thanks, bro. I just added another two rocks. That's one. What? No, I need to quickly go and get my backpack. Yeah, that helps. Spoiled meat. Spoiled. So, if I eat that, I'm gonna die. Because I've got no health at all. Yeah, I am. I've just eaten it and I almost died. I didn't die, but I almost died. I'm bringing rocks back, but I need one getting backpack before I lose where it is. I had a wart skin and everything, I even have boar skin, dude. How many boars have you killed? Boars. Right, I'm at one of their camps. Breathing heavily. All stuff respawned. I'm checking to see if Laura's alive. Nope, dead. Like, straight up dead. I thought she was alive because she read my message off yesterday. She's still dead. What? What's happened? The safe's got stuck. Sledge. Why did he put it in the fucking water? Well, it doesn't fucking skid into the water, does it? Right. Oh, I just eaten polluted water. not good, not good. At least I've collected the thing now. I'm bringing a cannibal back to the base. Yeah, I've just picked it up. I'm only choking. The cannibals that was despawned. Oh, there's a deer. But it makes ball sounds. That's great. I'm gonna have to cross one of the bases again.
Hey boys.
Yeah.
I forget how long's left until my duty is downloaded.
69.
Wait. How long, Paul?
69 minutes.
Nope.
57 seconds.
Oh, Zach, you were close, but no, it's 18. 18 minutes. You got shut off some boy, but you didn't. So my friend.
Slight problem. There's cannibals everywhere. At the cannibal base, they're absolutely everywhere. No, you don't care, I do, because I'm right next to them. Thingy berries. No, berries. Fuck. I just heard cannibal through your TV or through my earphones. A massive one. I'm talking eight legs. Wait. I need to break a few of these guys' things for the cloth. Still there, by the way, if you want to know. It's up to you if you want us to tell you if she's dead or not, but I'll tell you anyways. She was active 2 hours ago.
Yeah, she's been kidnapped and been raped, so I guess, Paul, you can't get her anymore.
What?
What?
What? How the fuck would you know? Oh, what? I just... There's a leg. There's legit a leg. No, in the forest.
No, because my GTA is almost done in like 15 minutes, so...
Nice. Yeah, I know. I'm coming back to the old base now that I have got 15 cloth. I broke every single one of their statue things up there.
Pull them, Zach. Why don't you guys hop on GTA right now and get the Diamond Casino house ready for us? At least you got 10 minutes left.
What do you mean you have 10 minutes left? Oh, mate, I think I see some cannibal posts. I can finish that wall off. Yeah, I have loads. Yeah, that's good. Just put a gate here. Yeah, I can't remember how. All in all, you can. How the... What? I've tried to unlodge the sea house. It isn't fully unlodged, but it is movable.
3 minutes left. Yeah, no, but it's gone quick this time. It's 3 minutes left.
Yeah, because I've just put all mine in. I need to... I'm lighting this giant fire. So, before I get hypothermia.
2 minutes left.
Oh, you're putting that one in the cage as well. I thought we'd kill one of them. What? You hit me! You hit me! I'm almost dead! I was low enough as it is, but now I'm almost dead!
Guys?
Yeah?
1 minute left.
Mate, do you have any painkillers before I die? Up left. I got it anyways. Thanks. Yeah, I've... Stop! It's not funny, because I'm just fucking healed, and now I'm almost dead again. If you do, I will fucking poison you. I have poison on this. You just broke out a fucking trap, mate. Yeah, do you like your bloody now, bro? Don't fucking mess, okay? I'm on full health now. Stop, I'm on full health! You just broke the giant fire. Stop, this isn't funny, bro. We need to do it properly. Stop trying to fucking kill me, okay, I'm gonna block you. I'm gonna kick you out the server. I'm kicking you out the server. Cause I didn't save it and you just broke a fire in one of our traps and almost killed me. Yeah, I know. Before getting logs, let's make it day. fuck off, mate. Just get in the treehouse and go to sleep. When he...
No.
Go to sleep. No! I'm trying to, but you just made us lose a 49 stick fucking trap. Yes. Right, go to sleep for fuck's sake. We need to build that in the morning, not now. Okay, you just broke the fucking thing as well. It is an accident, because you know that if you break it in that direction, it falls in that direction. So I don't know why you're doing it and then going, oh, please, please. Yay, I'm gonna poison you.
Eight, seven, six, your mum's a hoe.
I will hit you with this, and this has max poison. And it's fully upgraded, you don't want to fucking mess, mate. Stop! Now, I'm gonna kick you out server.
Zach, load up GTA.
Zach, I'm horse, so I can kick you. Yeah, you have poison 4. If you hit me, I'm kicking you out the server and I will block you. And you know I will, so don't do it. Okay, I'm kicking you out the server. No, I'm kicking you out the server. No, you might as well... You might as well leave, I'm just gonna kick you. And you can't join back once, thingy. Yeah, but why the fuck are you doing this for? I had max health, and then you go ahead and kill us again.
Oh shit, okay, I'm just trying to hack you.
You don't want to kill us, I'm the one with the thing, mate. Stop. I will kick you. If you hit me once more, I'm gonna kick you from the server. Why are you going on GTA 4? We need to fall asleep and then, break that stump. Yeah, we're playing with Connor, but first we need to break that stump. Yeah, the tree stump of that tree that you just chopped down. So go to sleep. Alright. But you can do that whilst I go and repair everything that you fucking hit. You're covered in fucking blood, mate. You're covered in blood.
Oh, are you sure it's this one? The GTA 5 Premium Online Edition.
Yeah,
no. Are you sure it's that one, Mom? If it isn't, then...
Alright then, time to... Why is that fire just burnt out? Oh yeah, that's been 4 days, I forgot. Let me fix this trap real quick. Yeah, but I don't know if you realise that everything's broken because of you. So I'm literally going around repairing absolutely everything. Even the rabbit cage is broken. And the stick holder. Wait, is the turtle shell broken? Yeah, it is. I just drank all of our water. Oh shit, I accidentally just drank half my sodas. I had 10, now I have 3. It is a... Oh, can you just please fucking stop? The next time you throw it, the next time you throw that at me, I'm just gonna kick you from the server. I will. I'm being serious, yeah, so don't fucking do it. Don't you fucking dare do it. I will kick you out the server. I've just healed up to max health again, and no, I've just healed up to max health, and I've no heals left. If you do it, I'm fucking unfriending you. And I will kick you out the server, you will never be able to join it again. Fuck off, mate, I'm a man. I'm a man, I will hit you with my fucking upgraded stick, mate. You missed. That would have hit if I didn't move left. Wait. Come on, mate! Come on, mate! I got a fucking arm! I got a fucking arm! I got a fucking arm! Right, I'm gonna come and hit you! I'm gonna hit you with this foot! Boy! How much does that take away? Don't hit me! Don't! I'm on max health! Oh! I'm trying to jump down the bushes. Alright then, I'm using this leg for combat now then. If this leg's so good, I'm gonna use it for combat. No! My leg! Okay, see ya. But I just said, don't hit me, I've just healed with max health, and I have no health left. I have no fucking health left again, mate. I'm kicking you from the server. I'm host. Right, I'm kicking you from the server.
Hey guys, let's count together! 42, 41, 40, 39,
give me all your meds, so I can heal up to max health again, otherwise I'm gonna kick you from the server.
Apparently I've got 1 minute, I've got another one. Hey guys! There's... 20,
wait,
19,
stop.
18, 17, 16,
stop, sir. 15, I'm doing something.
15, 14, 12... 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, oh shit, I dropped. 4, 3, 2, 1, you got a pussy-os. Still stuck on 1. Installing!
I just liked it! I accidentally liked it!
Stop the fucking game! There you go, I'm a genius, bitches.
Die, bitch.
Hey guys, come on GTA. I'm on GTA now.
That's what you get for being such an asshole. I'm sorry,
hey
but
guys.
That's what you get for being such an asshole.